I was thinking about the bombing of Hiroshima and Nagasaki in 1945. Those two bombings in 1945 created, in the words of Blanchot, a form of disaster, disaster defined by Blanchot as the suspension of the arrival of the future.
An illuminated 24/7 world without shadows is the final capitalist mirage of post-history, of an exorcism of the otherness that is the motor of historical change.